Now, let's hear what people have to say.
Yes. All right.
What do you think about the quality of education at the schools?
I think it's not good enough. It can be better. Okay. I think they can disciplined students to study more in learning.
Has the education changed in the last 5 years?
Yes, because in the past students used to study more. Now, since they have a lot of technology, they get distracted.
Quality in public school. It could be bad or terrible.
Okay, well, as I heard, they say that there should be better teachers to teach the students, and maybe what they can do is they can fire or they can train the teachers so they can become better teachers for these children.
Has education in public school changed in the last year? I don't know. Do you think mediocre education could have been prevented?
Well, in the case of reading, could be that they can have progress, reading progress in the schools, or they can also maybe they can speak to the parents, yeah, with the parents, and then they can say that reading is good for the children, so that they can I think there should be reading progress, so little by little the child can start like, I don't know, maybe the child can like what he or she is reading.
What solution could you suggest to solve the problem
of this reading? what I'm saying, maybe they could have this the reading programs, or they could have in classes there should be more time to read for the children.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.
About the quality of education in public schools.
Well, I think that here in Peru we need more stimulator events for the school, public schools.
The next question. Has the education changed in the last years?
Well, I think yes, because in the past was different. There were less technology, and now we are increasing the technology, but we need more also for increase the knowledge of the students.
The third question. Do you think mediocre education would have prevented?
It is related to the teachers, because we have to increase the capacity of teachers.
Final question. What improvement or solution would you suggest to solve the problem?
Well, we can't. Teachers need to be in some ways more strict, and also students to be interested in the class and not only to the technology that is used in class.
Thank you for your attention.